Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Ah! Keeping the dream alive!
That ain't too smart, Marine. Jackals in the courtyard!
Here they come!
I don't want to kill you!
Oh, I had that one out!
Not bad, son.
I can't see it!
Bugger! Head over the rooftop!
How's it going? Fine!
Target neutralized!
Thank you.
Eyes up! Panels back!
This is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements to this city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Here it comes! Chief, glad you could make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me. Stay out of sight.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Yeah!
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Thank you.
carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
The tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
You need my ass! What the best?
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.